Rounding the windward mark in medium wind with the crew on trapeze increases the number of movements and the level of the exercise. It requires very good synchronization from both crew and helm and calculated movements inside the boat. A good rounding can keep the boat's speed high or increase it and give an advantage, extending the lead from the boats behind or closing in on the boats in front. Three boat lengths before the mark, the helm hoists the spinnaker head a few centimeters so it is just behind the jib foot. Two boat lengths before the mark, the boom vang should be eased. One boat length before the mark, the crew unhooks from the trapeze and prepares to go inside the boat. By the time the boat reaches the windward mark, both mainsail and jib should be eased simultaneously to release the pressure and make it easy for the boat to bear away. Then both stand up and the helm hoists the spinnaker while the crew sets the pole. Setting the pole takes longer, so the helm should grab the spinnaker sheets and set the spinnaker flying. When the crew has finished setting the pole, she must cleat the windward spinnaker sheets while the skipper sits down on the leeward side. The crew must then sit down as well and take the spinnaker sheet from the helm. The two last steps for the helm are to raise the centerboard and trim the jib for downwind if needed. Key points to this exercise are to have control of the boat and position it at the right angle to make each step of the exercise easier. Each move has to be precise and on time in order for the whole maneuver to work. Many repetitions are needed in order for the crew to reach the desired level.